Well, a special run to kick off the start of Pride Month in Southern Illinois is in the books. 15 runners started at Heartland Hospital, and they ran along Route 13 to Sweets Drive in Carbondale. Now, some drivers honked and waved to show support of the lengthy run. Organizers chose to do 10 miles each run to connect the two counties while continuing to show their support. This year, they doubled in size and hope to have even more runners next year.